Down, stone, recoring. Amazing duels in life. My first.
Here's another profile. Where is it?
Which one does this one do again?
One from the original. That's the only one I haven't seen before. Steel drain.
To a Conahawk effect to search, chain Conahawk effect to tap out. It's no longer on the field, so skill drain doesn't affect it.
No, it's the same as I keep killing someone if you're interested. A lot of them are pretty.
Oh, that guy.
I also need to pick up another guy appealing. I still don't have two for some reason. It's been like one forever.
Yeah, I know the ulti like went up in price.
It came out 3 years ago in May, Brandon.
Brandon, just give me a list that I'll prioritize and
yeah, tell us, we'll help you out.
Forget to press the button. Oh, let's go. Built for rock place when the fusions can't get it done. Escape. Hashtag free the hawk. I don't know why it's at one, it's just... I know. Stupid. Yeah, that's another problem with your chubbies, is they're pretty inconsistent, unless you start with Elder.
Elder Pegu got a lot stronger, but you can just eat Tally, which was unfortunate.
Cosmo.
And, no, I'm just gonna flat out quantums like I do with reasoning.
That's fine. As much as people actually played that super bombs, because we have Kaiju.
Super. Okay, let me read. It was the blue one, I know, but I can't. The fact actually was. Oh, yeah. When it's special summoned or normal, you get to add a super quant from your deck to your hand except for yourself. that could just make the obscenely strong plays off of just that.
Because you could detail it, and then...
Assuming you just opened up amazing, you just normal or special guy because you control no cards.
Oh no.
Discard the other three cards.
Oops. I will.
Lazy.
Move. Just kidding. Because you actually that's a thing. Shit. That. That's a good one.
Spirit, you're wasted.
You're a beast, team.
Bassist.
Depends on the beasts.
Man, Brandon, if you get deep fish or a macro, I'm just going to show you what you want.
I'm not playing Ritual Beasts. I couldn't play it.
Isn't
it? Finished deck. It was like 34 cards.
You don't have to worry.
Deep fish or anyway?
Yeah, I'll play deep fish or Medulces. Yeah, that's a good idea. Totally.
If you have nothing
against that deck, if for no reason other than VA, I always run Dweller and Pan Magician. It's too good to not run. And,
I wonder what
my
Oh, okay, this is a hand.
See it, Brandon.
What is that?
That wasn't fair. Okay. I think I know how I'm supposed to play this.
Okay, Brandon, that's cute.
You know, Abyss Drawer is
actually. Oh, yeah, Abyss Drawer. Yeah!
The both of you, that's half your strategy, if not more. Even better if you attack Mister.
That's it. Go ahead, Toss. Make your replay.
You just get a go to your pass without losing stuff? You get a search twice and pop your card first, thank you.
Awesome. imperial order. I don't really have a specific reason why this is here. Though I agree with anti-spell fragrance. Screw pendulums.
Matter if I was good first, Brendan.
And in Ritual Beast, it doesn't really matter too much. Just creatures, traps.
Brendan, you just...
The spell you really use in Ritual Beast is Bond, just to push your damage.
Should I just be a terrible person to my partner?
just Dark Hole. No, just Dark Hole.
Question's turn. Because Screw Burning Abyss.
Also doesn't like Burning Abyss, to be fair.
So I'm assuming that he'll keep at least the Dweller around to screw with Sebastian.
What deck toys is using?
Playing Goki.
Maybe.
Oh,
yeah. Use like Electrolyte for your Link Summoning, I don't care. I value out of him.
Be fair, Ignister won't get any lower attack.
You're not wrong. Dude. Electrolyte, and first can just put the dual.
Why not? Might as well get that first one.
Originally gonna get to draw a few cards.
Draw a few.
You get to use any of them for a while, so it's cool.
I have to
a ton of damage.
If Sebastian has nothing, then just GG. See, Pistol, I should have normaled my Anjali.
Color is life.
I was thinking, like,
how many normals?
I should make a good play. I could go for mathematician to go for the new, for the plant link, go up for Orthros, then.
Someone did nothing.
And do stuff, and yeah, no.
The game. Alright. Oh, okay.
That's oh, okay.
I think I'm making Trisbania, but I decided that I didn't need Trisbania.
Dutch.
You need Death Hatch. Yeah, let's go face turn. Not that I'm going to use it, but.
Alright, Sebastian.
So, what is it? Thing the other mods is supposed to. Link zone as well. This is on the field. Okay. That card.
So they're gonna get 10 tokens.
Basically means if Sebastian summons something, we just blow all the main monster zones.
You're right.
This dweller? Put it clean to top. We'll just keep that token. Yeah, Taurus went.
Why did you not do that?
Nope, it's me.
Sam, you have link monsters in your extra deck, right?
Of another Electrum. That's it. Not Dante.
just Link, Spider, Firewall.
I don't have either of those cards. I mean, I'm not worried about it, but...
Half the battle deck.
Get into it on my version. Depends on the draw. In the middle of my extra deck, there's just pendulums. Because the thing doesn't buff.
Jeez.
See, that's what I want.
Oh, that makes so much more sense. I feel like an idiot.
I can go. Wait, I can just.
It's a room show right now.
No. Dumb. I have a spare name off that.
Pendulum seven. That's game damage.
Do you like my army of cards? Yeah.
I I mean, unless Sebastian can get another card that happens to have more than 14. That would do it, though.
Oh my god, Max, everything else down. Default Torres. I guarded. If this wasn't for you.
See, this is why I had my water tower over it.
Let's see.
You can get rid of the Dante thing, and you can get rid of that other token.
For nothing, Torres.
We have four monsters.
Well, that was time, folks.
Not useless teammate next time, please.
Can I get chance to, like, actually play?
Oh.
That's true.
Right, you did play. You didn't do much.
I normaled my position and set up dandelions that are very good. You're right. solid play.
Yeah, basically these.
But to finish up the play, as supposed to do the long more than that, whatever. Whatever.
What happens when you have a best controller? Oh, that was fun, right? All that time stuff. Well,
first turn was fun.
Yep.
The other one.